I'm Keontae back with another video. This video is a reaction video to Black Ink Crew Sky Day's best moments. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, put in the comments any other videos y'all want to see me react to. Don't forget to turn on post notifications, you know, click that bell. So whenever I post, y'all could be the first to know, you feel me? When you see it, click that and it bring you right to my video, you feel me? You do that. And follow my Instagram, all that gonna be in the description. And if y'all ready, we just gonna get into this video.
I have a situation. He got
you gotta introduce me, or I gotta introduce myself.
It's no, I don't need to be introduced.
Control what just came up there.
Control
what you see what came up.
Right.
She just walked up to her, bro. And she following her. Damn. Yeah, I was about to say, she too close, bro. She looks like she wanna beat somebody's ass, though. She don't be for nothing. She don't be for nothing. That's what it looks like.
And I deeply apologize for that. Apology accepted. Like, friends have arguments. This just don't make me feel like I'm inferior. Make me know. Like, talking about me to the next month.
Yeah, me too, bro.
I know street. I know loyalty. I know what works well for me.
What's going on between you and Scott? You trying to be funny?
Hey, I got special bond. That's all I'm
saying. Is it the same bond you and Sophia the Body bitch got?
Sophia the Body.
Because you and that bitch got a bond.
Sophia the Body.
That just mad about that Sophia the Body comment.
I can say whatever the I want to say. Shut up.
What I'm about to do is go.
It's emotional. You always mad at something. Bitch, I ain't kissing your ass. You know that.
My little I don't kiss no ass.
That ain't never gonna work. I'm not gonna sit there and let my friend feel the type of way about some funny that I just said out my mouth and it wasn't funny, dog.
The next level.
I did not mean like it.
I did not know it was really that serious.
I'm just not as thick skinned as that.
I understand. And I'm a with certain stuff. Like, really, really, I'm sorry. Don't do this, okay? I love you. Right, let me go change my sample.
Yeah, it took like me.
Girl, got my nerves all running.
I was listening to you out there, and it's just like, are we sure? Like, we're good. Like, this is it. This is the man of your dreams for the rest of your life.
Who she get married to?
You keep nitpicking at a sore wound that you won't let heal, you're gonna have a problem, and I don't want those problems.
Ooh, excuse me. I just don't want to talk about the problems that they had. Let me mind my mom. I was just trying to be supportive, bitch. You win.
Donna is really a loose nut. No surprise. It turns out Donna is a cheap ass bitch.
Who's, oh, her, Donna, yes, bro. She's fine to me. I'm sorry, y'all. She's fine to me.
Why y'all so weird and quiet?
You could have paid for half of your room.
Are you serious?
You stayed down there for free.
But you didn't have you, to though. I'm trying to make it seem like I just like superimposed myself.
Bum ass bitch.
I know I was the one there helping you though.
I'm gonna hit you with my pillow, son.
I said that. I said, tell my your hotel. Not at all.
No,
not at all. Not at all.
I'll pay for this. You a bum that don't like to come out your pocket.
No.
You're a bum.
How
why the did you come? Why did you come down
take
there?
Take care of you.
Did you think how you got down there?
You think you got
there?
You.
You bum ass
bitch. Stop.
Ooh. Ooh. She get done fighting, say, do y'all want some Henny?
Tiffany is bragging about Mano coming through, and I'm like, this is how Tiffany is in Dutch's app.
Nobody like you like that.
I don't like you all day, and it's the first time I go to touch you, you take that.
Why would you touch me?
Because I can do whatever I want. Be happy I neck. Shut up.
Don't play with me.
Don't do it.
Don't play with me. I'll beat you up.
All right.
Beat the break, guy.
Shut up,
guy.
And you're supposed to.
Guys, chill.
I'm not playing. Duchess, I will beat this girl up.
I plan to lead us to greatness. Now we have a team. We are a team at the end of the day. We may not all get along. But we are a team for Black and Crew, and we all passionate about this.
I need to start watching the show.
You're talking about a team, right?
But
you just said that.
You're not really part of the team. It
oh,
just sounded good
when
for
you.
You
said that.
I said we may not all get along.
And you're looking at me,
and
so
I don't
but
get along with you.
To be a team.
I don't like you.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, let's go outside.
Go outside for what?
We're going to fight.
No, we could do it right here.
No.
What?
No. No, I'm going to kill her.
Yeah,
I'm jealous of you.
Yes, you are jealous of me. It's clear. Everybody says
it. Her ass is crazy, y'all.
No, wait. No, I got to take this off.
I'm going to beat you up.
That's part to my kids.
All right. Your kids that you don't even take care of. So.
Ooh, oh, yes. Beat her ass.
Get the
f***
off me, Rick.
Damn.
I beat the shit out of this girl.
Fine.
They couldn't even show that whole clip. I guess. Our girl fight ain't even.
Damn, they got the iPhone recording in there. She beat somebody else though. Titties out.
Team makes me so upset. You not getting patronized and you getting chastised like the rest of your team. And you being
way.
Walking away. You think it's always going to stay the same? You don't respect nobody else's opinion. Nobody else says nothing and everybody talks about you when you leave. I just say it in front of you. That's the difference between me and everybody else.
Right, and she about that. Like,
and
that's
the difference. And it makes me crazy.
You're the only one that's mad.
But no, the only
one. He's like, let me watch out. Is that it? Hey, she is lit, bro. When I say lit in all caps, she's about that life. She's all that. She's what TV needs. Black Ink Crew, make sure y'all keep her on y'all's show. I don't really watch Black Ink Crew like that, but from the looks of it, looks like I'm gonna have to start watching it. So make sure y'all like and subscribe. Don't forget to turn on y'all post notifications so whenever I post, click, y'all can be the first, you feel me, to watch, comment, like.
But I like that girl so much, I wish I never met her.
Hello.